try and be that way against the Avalanche. Slash, try to get physical, whatever it may be. Well, the Avs will take the power play chance. Score! Right back the other way. Johansson gives one up short side, and the Blues get it right back. Mike Hoffman with a tally short side as Johansson failed to secure the post.
Well, Hoffman was a late addition to the St. Louis Blues. He went to camp on a tryout and then signed a contract right when the season started. He's a goal scorer, Moshe. Plain and simple, he is a goal scorer, and that's the kind of goal that he can provide for the St. Louis Blues. But that's a big one, because the Avalanche, they have not played since game 1-2 in January. And the last time these two clubs played, the Avalanche beat them 8-0. So that was a big one to get them back in this game.
Yeah, what a weird couple of games that was to start the year. The Blues won 4-1, and the Avs blank of 8-0.